Welcome to the SME 2-Minute Drill, where we cover a ThoughtSpot feature in 2 minutes or less. In this video, we're covering search formulas. The clock is running, so let's get started. So everyone knows that you can create formulas from the worksheets in the data tab of ThoughtSpot, but did you know that you can also create formulas from the search bar itself? So let's say that I wanted to get a count of all of my specific stores. So I could easily create that formula here in the search bar, but if I want to reuse it throughout the answer, what I can do is I can say count store. So that's what I want, but I can go in here and I can say add formula count store number, call it store count. And once I've saved it, you'll see that it pops up here under the formulas. So I can keep reusing it during this current search session. And if I save this as an answer, I can reuse it once again in the answers. So if you'd like to follow along with our 2-minute drill, you can download this exact data set from our website at the link below. Until next time, this has been an SME 2-minute drill for ThoughtSpot.